Khloe defends Malika, who's being bashed left and right. Travis Scott is flexing since his breakup from Kylie Jenner. Plus, is Drake allergic to billionaires? Hey guys, it's Ali for Hollywood Life with your Kar Jenner update. But before we begin, hit the sub, like, and bell button for all the latest news. Let's start with Northwest and Kim Kardashian, who shared this adorable selfie. This is not news. I'm just emotional watching these kids grow up so fast. To LaFlame, because he's pulling a Kanye, tweeting nonstop, except, you know, it's far less polarizing. Travis is opening people's third eye to Apple C, asking who drew the first Santa Claus, Sonic having 1.3 million drink options, and more. Perhaps this is all from excitement because he did just flex the new Dior Jordan collab, which will retail for a whopping $2,000. But don't worry, because he is gifting fans his collab with Air Jordan and will bring a, quote, Cactus Jack court to Houston. To Kylie Jenner and Drake. We're hearing exclusively that Drizzy has apparently moved past any romantic feelings towards Kylie and things are purely platonic. Another source adds, while they've flirted in the past, it was friendly and Drake would never want to hurt his relationship with the family. Drake would rather keep a friendship than deal with a relationship, possibly a breakup, and all the repercussions that would follow suit. Drake friend-zoning a billionaire is only believable to me because of what he did to J-Lo. To some real ride or dies, Khloe and Malika. Fans are slamming Malika for helping Tristan surprise Khloe with a gift in the latest episode of Keeping Up and wanting the two to become closer again. But Khloe's defending Malika in a series of tweets, saying there's a lot more to the story than what's shown in these episodes and wants people to stop talking about her friend who would never do anything to hurt her. I love Khloe and Malika, but I do recall a close friend doing something to hurt her. Whether it was intentional or not is another argument. Let us know what your opinion is in the comments below and don't forget to follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta. Bye guys.